Oh.
Hey, this fucking ball.
Oh.
So it's 8 pounds, but it doesn't feel like 8 pounds.
No, it does not.
It feels very light.
It does not feel like that.
Gonna try to flip it and grab on the other handle.
Oh.
Oh, that's hard. Oh, there we go. Got it.
Oh,
goddamn.
There we go. This is my bait and arm, so let's switch it up. Oh, see, I don't be baiting with this one that much.
That much, she says.
But watch this arm. This is the bait and arm, son.
Oh, I missed the grip.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
That's bad. I don't know. That way, does it feel the same?
A little bit heavier.
That's 8 pounds.
It's like a 10. This feels like a 10. That's or 12.
Eight.
This feels like 12, maybe.
That says 8 pounds. Oh, that's the biggest one of those.
That doesn't work on my fucking stomach. That makes me fuck. Oh,
you're getting styly with the flares. Flares.
Oh my five. I shoot him, son. Oh.
You go like this, watch. Hit this, yo. Ooh. Do a few of those. Ooh, heavy burn.
I can't do those ones hard. Some push-ups I can do, really. Can I do some push-ups?
Yeah, for some push-ups.
Should I try some? I think I'm busting.
Yeah, just get them straight in. Get your hands in.
I can't go too inward.
Get your hands. I'll put, tell them where you need them, and then you'll have to start working on this. Oh.
I did 31 in a row, and then like eight.
Yeah,
or
was,
nine.
Yeah, but that was.
And then like eight or nine after.
31 sloppy ones, though. I gotta get your hands right. Why did it perfect? One push with your right, too.
Bruh. Oh my god.
Sorry, push on the to your left.
I was so drunk that night.
Yeah, you were way up there, like basically doing sumo push-ups.
Oh, I was so drunk too. Yeah, maybe the wider is easier for sure, but god, it hurts my stomach and arms. How did I just keep going? Like, it's that dry, and I was so drunk. Like, I mean, yeah, I do like the wide ones. Oh.
That's not your chest, really. It's more your shoulders. Put them in more. You gotta do your chest. That's what sit-ups or push-ups are for, is your chest muscles. Oh, do some triangles.
Oh, man, those.
Another good one, just doing knuckles. So you have your hands straight down underneath your shoulders. Have your hands go into your armpits.
Oh!
You want them to come down, your hands are in your armpits.
Oh, my armpits. Ow, bruh. There's no way.
You don't want to go all that far down. You don't go all the way to the ground like that. You just go till your arms are at a 90 degree bend. Right there. And then that. Too far down. That's one of the reasons it's so hard. You're going way too far down. You only need to go to a 90 degree bend in your elbow.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm like,
oh, wow. You're going way down here like this. You only need to get a 90 degree bend in your elbow.
Oh my god.
What color is your broomstick, Mr. Potter?
Does your broomstick have V12 with enormous emissions?
What color is your Nimbus 3000?
With enormous emissions?
Yes, extremely. Very, very respectable enormous
emissions. Respectively enormous emissions.
Very much so.
Mr. Potter.
Thank you.
respectively, enormous, emissions, Mr. Potter.
Respectively.
Ronald Weasley.
Hermione Granger.
Hermione Granger.
Where have you been?
This is for you, Hermione. Tomorrow's the stretch. Eight and a half, maybe nine if we take lunch in Portland.
Take a few breaks, maybe every 2 hours, get a few breaks in.
I was pretty stoned today and I felt good. I made the drive go by fairly, like, not too bad in my mind. I was pretty stoned. Most of the weed dabs in the morning, we smoked bowls and joined. I liked it. It was good. That was a good drive. Granted, we weren't in no city to piss me off, so like the Hilton, the mountains, bro, the redwoods, bro, those shits look crazy. The big old fucking hills and trees, man.
WWE.
You got Alex Jones? You put Alex Jones on that.
Paul Heyman.
Man, missing Alex Jones in your life. That's what's wrong with you.
Basically, what this guy is.
You need more.
This guy is basically Paul Heyman or fucking Alex Jones of fucking WWE. Then Paul Heyman.
I'm Alex Jones. Mixed with Eddie Bravo. Dash of Timmy D. Some freaking Joe. Some Max Kaiser.
A lot of communists.
No, they're not.
What?
And a bit of Tucker.
I was say a lot of communists.
No, they're all freaking free market.
I'm saying and a lot of communists.
Oh, man.
That's what's all in you.
No, there's no communists in me.
I don't believe in it.
Oh, my arms are fucking
then
sore.
Why do I only hear woke propaganda from you?
I don't pitch any wokeness.
I'll never hear it from you.
I don't talk any kind of wokeness.
You're the only one I ever hear anything of wokeness.
I'm anti-woke. I want to go where wokeness dies.
You're the only one I ever hear any type of wokeness.
I need to go to Florida.
What?
It's where wokeness dies. That's what they say. Florida is where woke goes to die.
Sick.
Oh. Oh. Bruh, I'm dead.
Go do some more sit-ups on the bench. You need to learn how to use that thing. Get your core strong. If my big old blubbery ass can do it, you should be able to do it.
Look at me, though. I'm dead.
Yeah, but look at me. I'm fatty.
My arms. You don't get it. I'm blind.
You don't get it. It should be way more easier for you.
It's not, though. It's really not. Oh. Bruh, you're... No, there's no way. You're a psycho. There's no way.
What do you mean? You gotta let yourself go down and you bring yourself up with your ab muscles.
I can't let myself go down ever.
That's how you do it. You gotta pick yourself back up.
But
how you build yourself.
I'm
still so, character. How you build the ab muscle and six packs.
For I'm a Roman god.
Yeah, you wanna be a Roman god, don't you?
I'm Aurelius, son.
Try to see how far back you can go. Just relax. Relax when you go back. You don't have to be all stiff when you go back. Just relax.
I feel like I'm gonna break my back.
Yeah, it'd be fine. It feels good, actually. The stretch feels really nice.
There will be fucking statues built of me. Standing nude, hung, and young.
Is that so?
Yeah.
How about that?
Now sit up.
Ow. 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 No, I can't. Oh. Ow. Ooh. There's no way. What's wrong?
What do you mean what's wrong? It's not hard.
That's just my stomach.
You feel that, Mr. Coach?
Oh. Ow.
Just a quick little mile on the bike.
Ow.
Look, you just go like this. Get your leg extended way up. And then you just let yourself go back. Like that, you see?
I can't. That's brutal.
And
there's no way.
Back up.
There's no way in hell.
Oh. Oh, such a good stretch. That's all with those.
Oh! There's no way in hell.
Yeah, you need to use those to bring yourself up.
Oh.
Some of those. Another one. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-mm.
You know what I'm saying, Ronald?
Bitch, you talking to me, you filthy cunt. Kick your ass.
How far can you go back?
Bruh, not far at all, bruh. Watch, it hurts.
Yeah, let me get your feet set up. Put your hands right here. Sam, put your hands right here. It makes it feel better.
That's literally like I do.
Put your hands right here like this.
My stomach hurts.
That's what I do. Good.
My stomach hurts.
Can't look this way. Go back. Let your head go back.
Whoa. I can't. Oh.
The stretch in your abs.
My stomach hurts. I can't.
You need the stretch. Makes it feel better.
I had a few days from effort to go away.
The stretch will make you feel better.
This really is so... Wow, wow. Yeah, I'm fucking tired. My fucking arms hurt, bro.
You look tired. You hit your car?